Students, class 9, exercise number 2.7, question number 2, rationalize the denominator and simplify Roman number 2. See, we want to cancel the denominator third. You have to convert into a rational number. Solution, we want to take the conjugate for this number. 5 root 3 plus root 2 divided by root 3 plus root 2 into, if you take the conjugate, means the denominator term, here we have plus, you have to change into minus. Root 3 minus root 2 divided by root 3 minus root 2. The same number, multiple and divide. So both are cancelled, means that did not affect anything anywhere, right? Now multiply the term, binomial into binomial. 5 root 3 into root 3, 5 root 3 into root 2, right? And then see the denominator, we have a plus b and then a minus b. So a square minus b square formula, right? So in the denominator we have, in the place of a is root 3 whole square minus, in the place of b is root 2 whole square. Now we have to multiply the term. 5 root 3 into root 3 is 5 into 3. Root 3 into 3 is 3. Plus into minus, minus 5 root 3 into root 2. 5 root 3 into root 2 plus root 2 into root 3. Right, plus into minus, minus root 2 into root 2 is 2. Then 5 3 is 15 minus 5 root 6. Root 3 into root 2 is root 6 plus root 3 into root 3 is 6 minus 2 divided by, here root and square will be cancelled, we get 3 minus root and square will be cancelled, we get 2. So 15 minus 2 is 13. Here we have the highest number is minus 5 root 6. Here we have 1 root 6. So when we subtract, we get 4 root 6 divided by 1. So the denominator is rationalized. So this is the answer. The denominator is rationalized. Either we can write 1 or otherwise, directly we can write it is 13 minus 4 root 6 is also answer. See the third Roman number. 2 root 6 minus root 5 divided by 3 root 5 minus 2 root 6. Solution. Here also we are going to take the conjugate for this number. The numerator, that is equal to 2 root 6 minus root 5 divided by 3 root 5 minus 2 root 6. The conjugate is the denominator form. Here we have negative, change into positive. 3 root 5 plus 2 root 6 divided by plus 2 root 6. In the denominator form, we have that a plus b, a minus b form. So directly we can write it in the form of 3 root 5 whole square minus 2 root 6 whole square. So a plus b, a minus b. So we apply the formula a square minus b square. Now it is in the form of binomial into binomial form. 2 root 6 into 3 root 5. 2 3 is 6. Root, here also we have square root, here also we have square root, so square root of 6, 5 is 30, right? And then 2 root 6 into 2 root 6 plus 2 2s are 4, root 6 into root 6 is 6. Here we have negative symbol, negative into positive is negative. So root 5 into 3 root 5, so 3. Root 5 into root 5 is 5. Minus into plus, minus. Right? Here we have 1 into 2 is 2. Here root 5 into root 6 is root 30. It is in the form of root 5 into root 6 can be written as root of 5 into 6. That is root 30. Right? Now, next step. Here we have 6 root 30, here we have 2 root 30 minus, when we subtract this we get 4 root 30, here 6 4s are 24 minus 5 3s are 15 divided by, when we square the term, each and every term we have to square, 3 square is 9, here 3 square and then root 5 whole square like this. Here root and square will be cancelled, we get 5. So minus 2 square is 4. Here square root and root will be cancelled, we get 6 into 6. Then 24 minus 15 is 9 plus 4 root 30 can be written as 6 into 5. There is no perfect square number, so let me take it as it is. 9 5s are 45 minus 6 4s are 24. This term is equal to 9 plus 4 root 30 divided by 45 minus 24 is equal to 21. Furtherly, it cannot be reduced to the lowest form, and then the denominator has turned into a rational number. So this is the answer. Thank you, students. Students, class 9, exercise number 2.7, question number 2. Rationalize the denominator and simplify. Rationalize the denominator and simplify Roman number 4. See, here we have the denominator root 5 divided by root 6 plus 2. The denominator should be rationalized. So I take cross multiplication of this. I take this 2 multiple with here, this with multiple with there, and then solution, multiple the denominator root 6 plus 2 into root 6 minus 2. If you cross multiplication, root 5 into root 6 minus 2 minus of, here we have root 5 into root 6 plus 2, right? This term is equal to, when we multiply that numerator and denominator, in the denominator term it is in the form of a plus b, a minus b, a plus b, a minus b, that is a square minus b square is the formula. So in the place of a is root 6 whole square minus, in the place of b is 2 square. Now multiply the root 5 inside. Root 5 into root 6 is root 30, and then minus 2 root 5 minus of root 5 into root 6 is root 30, and then plus 2 root 5. And then furtherly, root 30 minus 2 root 5. I remove the bracket here, plus into minus, minus root 30, minus into plus, minus 2 root 5 divided by, it is a perfect square number, right? Root and square will be cancelled, we get 6 minus 2 square is 4. See, in the numerator we have root 30 and root 30, plus and minus symbol both are cancelled. Here both are the negative symbol, so minus 4 root 5, minus 2 minus 2, the symbol is negative, add the two terms, we get minus 4 root 5 divided by 6 minus 4 is 2, and then 2 1s are 2 2s are, that is equal to minus 2 root 5 is the answer. Thank you, students.